The mac and cheese, I mean, it was just disappointing.
I think it was good.
I think the mac and cheese is disgusting.
Well, I don't, Chef.
Come on.
You know, the macaroni and cheese, we haven't had any complaints about it yet.
No, because you have no customers, my darling. That's why.
We don't have any customers.
That's why. And you want my help? Get a grip.
I'm not gonna take too much criticism about my food.
All right.
Go on now. I told Chef Ramsay I do wear a lot of hats. And I feel like if he don't like my fried chicken and he don't like my macaroni and cheese, then you know what Chef Ramsay can do? He can wear one of my hats. And that's one of them.